an American shopping mall is a perfect metaphor for life's diversity. But today is special because the New Orleans Orchid Society holds their annual orchid show and sale, giving shoppers a chance to go home with a piece of the exotic.
Well, the New Orleans show is one of the biggest shows in the South. The Orchid Society was founded in 1950, and so it's been around for over 70 years now.
Diversity through the plant kingdom is flamboyantly expressed from Cattleya orchids, Oncidium orchids, to Phalaenopsis and Bulbophyllum orchids. The specimen plants are judged on Saturday to win notoriety and bring honor to the art of cultivation.
Orchids are the easiest plants in the world to grow. That most of them are epiphytes, so that epiphyte grows on the side of a tree in the jungle somewhere. There's nobody out there every day with the hose watering them in the wild. So they're pretty hardy plants. The reason why I grow them and bloom them maybe better than you is because I've probably killed a lot more. I didn't give up.
Our efforts in life sometimes are not without a share of difficulty, but with the right irrigation for the soul, energy, and a spirit to keep on growing, beauty prevails. In this case, growing orchids for shoppers and those who appreciate life to behold.
So much in life, there is no real recognition of positive feedback reward. But the effort you put in growing a plant and then getting rewarded with that big, beautiful flower is that instant feedback.
Christopher Leach, WGNO News.